Expectant parents looking forward to BabyCenter.com's annual list of the most popular baby names, but what about the names that aren't so popular anymore? So according to BabyCenter, girl names that weren't popular or that were popular when millennials were being born have started to fall for the past decade, and boy names ending in Aiden, which were popular in the 2000s, are also losing popularity. So girl names most at risk of going extinct this year include Brooke, Blake, Amanda, and Michelle. I know plenty of those. And the once popular boy names Julius, Jaden, Johnny, and Bradley could also vanish. Those are all great names.